aside from some early rain this afternoon, it's been a beautiful day with the temperatures near the 80s, an ideal sort of day for this type of festival. With 6,500 people here this afternoon, the big crowds are really expected tonight. And as we mentioned earlier, this could be the high point of the Rock Festival Express Tour.
If you please don't back up the check, this train has got to run today. Spend a little time on the mountain, spend a little time on the hill, so if things get out of hand, this thing always will. We'll be right back. got to give. Darkness got to give. One way or another, this darkness got to give.